Hi everyone, it's Tim from Pool & Spa TV, and today I just want to go over some of the features that are on our Prestige Spa covers. We've had a lot of inquiries about, well, what's it made of, what does it look like. Pictures, you can only see so much, so we're going to actually do a video of a sample cover that we have, and I'm going to show you every little detail of what goes on into making one of these spa covers. Now, this cover that we have on this spa here is about 3 years old as of this point. Yeah, it's a little dirty, but what spa cover doesn't get dirty? But there are absolutely no rips, no tears. The cover looks like the day we got it, other than it being a little dirty. I have a sample over here that was given to us by Prestige. This is just one of the samples that they take around to different shows to easily show all the features that a Prestige spa cover has. The first thing that you'll notice is it's a tapered cover, okay? Which means that it's 4 inches thick in the center, and it tapers down to a 2-inch thick at the edge, okay? And this is so water and rain and snow roll off the cover, just like the roof of your house, okay? If you see covers that are all the same thickness across the whole cover, don't buy them, because what's gonna happen is the rain isn't gonna be able to roll off the cover. It's going to collect in the center, putting stress and weight, and it could crack your foams, which is something that is very expensive to fix. You might as well just buy a new spa cover at that point. Another good feature about the Prestige spa covers is their mesh screeding underneath, okay? See, this is a mesh material here, which the foams are underneath, okay? Mesh allows air to get in and dry the cover out when it's up and open. If this was a solid material, the air wouldn't be able to get in there and dry out the cover, and mold and mildew could start to grow in there and start to smell and cause you a real big problem. So the mesh screeding is definitely a good plus that you want to get on the cover. If you look at the edges of the covers, you'll see that they have zippers, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and try to open this one up for you, because I wanna show you the plastic wrapping that Prestige uses on their covers, okay? Now, first of all, I wanna show you that the foam is backed by an aluminum channel at the edge. This gives it extra support and rigidity at the center of the cover where they seam together. And this is where it's gonna rip on you. So what Prestige does is they put on each side this aluminum channel right in the foams, and that gives this foam edge extra support. They also wrap the foam in this 2 millimeter thick, I'm just gonna rip it open just so you can see, plastic wrap, okay? The entire foam is encapsulated in this plastic wrapping material, okay? That is a good feature because it's going to keep all of the steam and the hot water that pounds the bottom of your cover, it's going to keep all of that off of the actual styrofoam that's on the inside. If these foams get waterlogged from water, you're going to have to buy a new cover. The cover gets extremely heavy, as I'm sure most of you know, and the foams tend to crack over time, and you have to buy a new cover. This is going to add years and years of life to your spa cover. Okay, so that's the inside of the spa cover right there. These little doohickeys here, these foam boxes, are what they call steam stoppers, okay? And how they work is when a cover is closed, okay, without these steam stoppers here, you would have a big gap because this is where the seam of the cover is, okay? So Prestige installs these steam stoppers, and basically they sandwich the two halves of the cover together, locking in any heat that wants to escape. Now these are on both sides of the cover, at the edge of the seam. They're about 3.5 to 4 inches wide, and the depth of the cover here, which is about 4 inches. Another feature that the Prestige spa covers have are their patented handle system, okay? On a lot of spa covers, you'll notice that the handles are sewn to the outsides of the covers, okay? There's just a piece of vinyl sewn right at the edges to the outside of the cover. That makes it very weak because all of your lifting is dependent on those little stitches that are holding on that piece of vinyl, okay? What Prestige does is they've formed this cavity in here, okay? And this piece of strapping goes about 3 inches back into this little cavity on both sides. And it's double sewn, as you can see right here, okay? All the way down to the end, and then it's sewn in a vertical position, okay? So when you grab this handle, okay, a lot of the stress is being taken up by the pocket that they've created, which they've sewn with extra double thick marine grade thread, okay? So that's a really good feature that they've done with this. It really makes the handles last longer than just a cheesy piece of vinyl just sewn right to the cover, okay? So that's a good feature. Another feature of the covers is their tie down straps. Every cover will have four of these, okay? Two on either side, spaced evenly apart. This is a sample cover, so they only put one on a sample cover, but your cover will have two on each side of the cover, how it folds, okay? And if you look very closely here, you can see this is like double, maybe even triple stitched. So this thing is not going anywhere, okay? I can pull on this with all of my might and it's not ripping, okay? So once you put the other part on your spa and you clip it down, these things are very strong. They're gonna hold your cover on in pretty much any kind of wind. So I hope this video was informative to you to show you the features of a Prestige Spa cover. For poolandspa.com, I'm Tim Casey, and happy tubbing.